canine training. I have Mufasa here with me. He is a 6-month-old golden retriever. And Mufasa is here doing our 2-week board and train just to work on puppy behaviors. He's really young, so he just has some issues that his owners want worked on. Just for example, he counter surfs a little bit. He chews things up, chews up shoes, anything he can really get his hands on. He also doesn't love to go on walks. He's not really comfortable with the leash, doesn't really know what he's supposed to be doing. So we're gonna help him learn how to walk better with his owners. He also just jumps on people a lot. So we're gonna go ahead and get started today and see what he knows so we can start with his training. I'm really excited for you to see his transformation, and I hope you stay tuned with us over the next week.